out of A-Boy, Fetch. It's called Flyball, and these are fleet canines in the 6th annual summer solstice tournament out of the state fairgrounds in Palmer today. Teams compete side by side in a 4-dog relay over a series of hurdles to a spring-loaded box that triggers the ball, and back you go. Each dog hot puts it 51 feet down and back. And wouldn't you believe the
wow, Junie.
Actually, the dogs tend to do best at this are the real high drive ones, and also the ones that are real love to work for a tug. They're real
physical.
Oh,
there's the van.
Tug toys, and you can run with them.
This week's Channel 2 Fishing.